Hey, what's up, Bavaka fam?
We are back 2022. Happy New Year!
Happy New Year to you all, guys. We love you, love you, love you so much. Thank you so much for the support all through.
Thank you for 50k subscribers.
To come back here 2022, new energy, new vibes, positivity on the way. Sindio?
Kabisa, manje. Sindio? Happy New Year, manje.
Happy New Year.
To our mates.
Tumekuwa away, lakini tumerudi. You can see the vibe, the energy is kicking in. Yani?
Wee, watu tukatishi hapo.
Yani, lakini tumewamiss by the way. So guys, we have another
Bella.
Anyway, guys, okay, this is a new year, new things. We start off with new energy, we start off with positive vibes. So you guys, we are bringing freshness all through, we are bringing positivity all through. New water, be positive this whole year.
So let's start. Leo, nani ya kokoa? Nani, unajua leo tu kokoa? Kitchen, manze.
Lunch edition.
Nice time for lunch edition, manze. So guys, mi nona pika. Sijakata, I promised you guys I'll cook. So leo nikiwa pikia mashangas, nikiwa pikia nini, 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 nini. Just know that it is Bavaka who cooked it, manze.
Yes. So guys, stay tuned to see what he'll be cooking. Atuta wambia ni nini for now.
Yeah.
Stay tuned to see what he'll be cooking for. Kenya tutu munaona mtaona saini ingredients. I don't know if you will see. So.
Bado tujaanza, hizi ni vitu zenye.
Here are the ingredients.
Yeah.
Hatujaanza. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned, Mose.
Mwone nini tunapika.
Bala. So, bye-bye! So guys, I'm done preparing my recipe or my ingredients. I'm done preparing my ingredients, manze. So here we have a meat. This is chicken meat, garlic and ginger. Nimebona. Biryani masala, tumeposeine ngine alinyo, so this one, want to try it also. Kuna tomato paste, nyanya, our mixed, is it called cinnamon?
There's cinnamon, cloves and
whatever. So this one is mint leaves, zimekuwa strong. Yeah, I guess we are done, we should start, sindo?
And your rice.
Yeah,
and my rice. What are you beginning with?
I'm beginning with the cooking. Na pika kitungu mwanzo.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm making kitungu. Ikuwe golden mwanzo, golden kabisa. Sawa. So let's give it some time. We give it some time. Oh, I also have here dania. Akibi na penanga chakule kia na dania. Nyama, any stew meat with dania.
Coriandos.
It's okay for me. Sindio? Yeah, so good. We are here. I don't want to be sure to let us pick any water. So, yeah, I guess we're done. That's all. We're starting with by cooking the chicken. So, no, we're frying it. Tuitengeneza mchuzi wa rojo rojo, yani mchuzi wa rojo rojo, to make it thick, you know? Yeah, and also we're using this one, Yogurt, yeah. Naiko mzito, tunatengeneza, unajua it's like you're trying to make a stew that is thick, very thick. Yeah.
So guys, should stay tuned to the end to see what the food is. Ni chakula gani?
Onyesha vitungu.
Vitungu?
Vitungu.
Vitungu, vitungu bro, vitungu.
Unajua chakula chakula ni kitungu by there. I was told by my mom. Is it true?
It's true.
That's why you make the true.
Yeah, I've already shown them the dish.
No. So guys, our kitungu has started going goldy.
Goldy looks.
Goldy. It's supposed to be golden, so no?
Yeah.
Wow. So guys, after kitungu imekuwa goldish kabisa, onyesha ilikuwa gold kabisa.
The golden color.
Yeah, we want the golden color kabisa, golden.
See it in a burn.
Bado. Isi burn lakini, unaweza kuna yanaunguzanga kabisa. You're doing the love part, right?
Yeah. So now?
Guys, we are about to kweka. I'm not going to kweka because my name is So guys, I guess it's sour. So now?
You're putting in the meat.
Yeah, the meat. The chicken bones, everything. And then you let it steam with your ass, isn't it? And then it's time to make a biryani masala sasa. There's no need to put salt because you want a salt yake.
Yeah. So biryani masala has salt in it.
Yeah, that's why I'm putting a lot of it. Let it test yake. Chumi, I don't need masala. Masala?
Let me come look at it.
Yeah? I think it's okay. Yeah. Then it's time for a wine, Kidogo. Wow.
Nice. So now,
So definitely najua the size gani nataka. But if you're a newcomer,
beginners.
Unaweza ka 5 tablespoons of biryani masala.
Oh, so 5 tablespoons is enough.
So nadhani atunaweza ya hii. So after this, lazima tuweke maji droplets of water as in kidogo tu tuna splash ya maji kidogo. We splash water kidogo. So. That's okay. So guys, we will use a moto kidogo. After steaming it for 3 minutes, I guess the meat should be ready by now. It's about we to make it there. Kana na kako kidogo kako let it test.
How many tomatoes are you?
Four right now. 4 to 5. You know, it will depend here. I don't want to limit you. Maybe when I become chelev, come and grab me. You just insist, Joa. But then, a good pilau in Aziana comes to be a
pilau mother's chicken.
A good chicken in Aziana about four.
Okay. Yeah. So, okay, I can fold it now.
Yeah, so you leave it for about 2-5 minutes, I'm at 3. The inana equals smooth. So. So guys, tukingojanga stew yetu kaivange kidogo. Wacha tuweke maji ya mchele sasa, si ndio? Mm. Kama niende ndio.
Kabisa
la. Ni msaidi kabisa. Yeye ndio msaidi.
And okay, so guys,
I'm the one who's doing all this.
I guess let me tell you. So, okay, so guys, I'm the one behind the camera, msijali mbona mnioni. So guys, he'll be doing the food. Vile mliona kama ile ya breakfast edition vile tulifanya, I did the food and he did the drink. So as for me, leo, end on afanya food and I'll be doing the drink. And today, guys, I'll be showing you how to make a milkshake at home. So I'll be doing a milkshake, you guys. Stay tuned kwa ni milkshake. Ya nini nita kwa tengeneza?
Exactly.
Yeah.
So ya takwa na make drink. June, last time, you know, nita kwa na make drink.
Yeah.
Ya na make the rest.
So hapo ni maji ya mchele.
So ni maji ya mchele, actually. Dostaki, we waste time. Yeah. We can cook with 2 jikos.
Yeah.
So one of the name is of the book. Let's make a soap pack as the potato, sir. Mega. So that's a potato actually put your one.
Yeah,
this is almost our stew. Now it's time to do the rest now.
Wow. So,
After that, it's about we use our yogurt.
Shake.
Oh, the last time you did it in shots. Shake it well,
Okay, so tell guys, in yogurt, gani unajua kuna haya tenda ya nulua
ya. This is askari, ini liko plain.
Yeah, the plain yogurt.
Ah, the plain one, this is plain.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you can use either curd, or
yeah. But this is actually to the
yogurt.
So come we see. Come and see.
Ah, wait, you will put on a menu.
So it's
the plain yogurt.
It's the plain yogurt. So guys, you make a yote.
Yeah. Because it's not the big pack.
Yeah. Where's the kijiko? Yeah? Kijiko called it. Where's the kijiko?
See, you go for it. Kijiko can't take it. So this is how it looks. Hakuna ku waste.
Hakuna ku waste, makombero.
It's makombero.
I guess
the plain yogurt, guys. Not. It's plain yogurt.
So let's mix. Wow. Wow. So. So let's give it some time to hypothesize your in your
baby is
that? So guys,
it's now time we put the coriander.
Yeah, I guess our stew is almost ready.
Which is dania.
So now we're putting the dania on top, kiasi.
inapotelea kwa stew.
And then now we add the meat leaves.
Yeah.
Kidogo tu.
Unaweza tumia tele meat leaves yenye jacket smash hiyo hivi. But sasa sisi tumetumia hiyo already smashed. That's okay.
Yeah.
You're almost done.
So do you mix?
Yeah, you mix. It's almost you mix.
A bit.
Yeah, mm-hmm. You mix just a bit, kidogo.
Does it potele potele man, no? No. Sumona.
Yeah.
No, no.
Looks yummy.
No coffee tip.
But just size one at a kugimeza. So, I guess our rice water is ready. Now it's time to make rice. Usiweke hapa. Unaziweka hapa mwanzo.
Kwa rice.
Kwa rice sasa.
So what's that?
It's ini ni nio.
Cinnamon?
Kuna cinnamon, kuna cloves
na
kuna
cumin. Pio,
yeah.
Is it cumin seeds or what is it?
Is it cumin seeds?
I guess.
Yeah. But actually utajua tu na shape yake.
Mm-hmm. So guys, it's time unaziweka kwa maji.
Kidogo tu sieke mingi maduino mingi paka unajua kuna wengine watakangi kuona hizo tembe tembe.
Mm.
Yeah. So after that.
So guys, that's cloves, cardamom and cinnamon.
So guys, nimeka hizo ndio ndani ndo hiyo maji ishike hiyo spice.
Mm.
Na hizo vitu zenye nimeka. When we are washing the rice, it's time to wash the rice.
We had not washed the rice. Okay, as for me, mi napenda kuka, nikuwa na osha rice, so mi ya wash it 3 times.
3 times?
But I guess at a 2 is
okay. Kuna za osha mchele pako poteze test yake. Yeah, it's true.
Guys, ebu tell us in the comments, rice upoteza test.
Ki osha sana.
Okay, sawa. Jay, do you want me to open the water? Yeah, yeah.
I'm the chef. I'm the chef, my dear.
Mm. Okay, my dear, we're 1960. Name my dear, we're talking.
Hi, chef, my dear. I'm washing your banana tree up. Like, every time we wash rice with you, we're going to cut the sun and we're going to cut the sun. We're going to
isha kwa red, nimeiacha ika steam vizuri. Wow, haki nasikia kukula na ugali.
Sasa tuzime hii. I guess mchele rice water yetu iko ready.
I guess sasa hizo hiyo maji ishachukua hiyo ladha ya hizo spices hizo.
Yeah, ishachukua. By now ishachukua already. I guess we are done now. Wacha tungoje mchele ishe maji kabisa, si ndio?
Ive yani.
Ive yani. Yeah, kuisha maji ni kuiva, it's the same thing by the way. Yeah, we are done. So baby, nitimia kwa kututengeneza nini yako.
Chato ni vile inaka. So guys, vile mnaona hizo tosikistuko.
Unajua today will be the one who will be rating my food today.
Yeah, today guys you have no one to rate out.
Yeah, so it's us.
Come here today, dish it!
So, it's my time now.
Yeah, it's your time.
Guys, I know in this video you've not seen me, but I'm here. Let's get out and get out of fine. Anyway guys, so I'm making milkshake, as I've told you, na mafunza kutengeneza milkshake at home. I'm making Oreo milkshake. Msijali eti hii si Oreo, hii ni Oreo bado. Oreo ya kwetu zinakaa hivyo. So guys, this is from whatever the industry. So I'm putting in five of them. Here's my blender, as you can see, but no, let me Let me put four of them because I'm making for us both. You see this? So I don't have it to blend.
So what will you use?
I guess I'll just crush the Oreos.
Yeah, you can crush them using anything.
Because it's not blending. Okay, if you blend kidogo, but
you can still crush them.
So only if you blend vizuri. So guys, vile meona blender yetu imekata ku crush hizi vitu vizuri, but nime improvise, nimezi crush.
Hebu tuone.
Ndio hizo. So okay, for us we don't like them zikuwa grinded kabisa. We like to feel that crunch, you see. So we improvise. So same as you can dani. Then zafa.
The other side.
I always have trouble with this blender and I don't know why.
But leo majaribu.
Manze. So next I put in my what is this? Ice cream.
Vanilla.
4 scoops is enough. 4 of them. This is vanilla flavor. Naimelemea. A little.
Mchele yangu guys, I guess iko ready pia hapa. As Leila anatuonyesha hiyo pia. I guess iko almost, nimepunguzia moto kabisa. Yendi kiva pole pole.
So then guys, you add in your cup of milk. Is it cup or glass? I don't know.
It's a cup of milk, a glass of milk, it's okay. Wow, unakaa fiti.
Yeah.
Wow. Damn.
So guys, okay, vile naona, I don't know if this milkshake itatosha 2 glasses, so I want to add some ice cream and some milk. You see guys, nimeona, because nisisi wawili, nimeona haitatosha. Okay, let me grab some milk quickly, please. Quickly.
Oh, milk in the back. Koraga tu na hiyo maji. It's the same thing. Is it thick? Is it thick?
Yeah, it's okay.
But if it's not, what else can you add? Some ice cream, huh?
You add your ice cream. If the thickness is not enough, you can add your ice cream. See
Okay,
it's not the thickness I wanted, so I
guess
I'll be adding some ice cream. Let me just put all of it because...
Yeah, just add.
So, I guess that's enough. And I guess I'm done. Yeah.
Coffee tea? What's up guys? How is it?
It's nice. Okay.
Sweet.
Really, really sweet. Okay. Really sweet.
So, as Leila akiwa anatuwekea hiyo kitu kwa glass to kunywa hiyo milkshake yetu. Babe, you have to hold the camera for me.
Okay.
I guess the rice is already. The rice. So guys, I'll have to divide this rice into two. As in, naacha kidogo kwa sufuria. Kidogo naeka hapa mwanzo, then katikati na juu on top ndo nitaeka hiyo niyo chicken stew, si ndio?
Yeah.
So, kwa nchanza na stew.
Wow. Mwana yenye iko moja moja.
Mm. That's nice.
Na kafiti?
Mm.
Moja moja rice. Maji yako lazima ikuwe sizable. Usiweke mingi. Sometimes it's good to ask pia.
Look at that rice. Look at that rice.
I guess it's okay now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Stuck it to it. Oops. Sorry for that.
Mm-hmm. So you just put it on top?
Yeah, you put it on top first. Mara mbili. And you have to... Ugawanya ikuwe mara mbili, like rice, stew, rice, then stew. Umenyela wewe?
Then stew again?
Yeah. After that, our rice again on top of the stew. We finish the stew on top of it. So after that, we may pair some minutes, like about 2 minutes or three. It's steam kiasi. So,
mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess we are done for today.
Oh, so guys, this is our milkshake now. I wish we had that chocolate syrup to pake because.
Yeah, to yourself, chukua bide jana.
Lakini, atuko chukua so.
Manze, come.
So, that's our milkshake. We don't have a whipped cream tungewekea. Whipped cream ivi tungewekea.
Yeah.
Eh? But juni yetu, that's how we make it. Aki nasikia kushukuru.
How is it?
Mmm.
Let me test it. Let me test it.
Aki, iyo unasikia tu your ice cream.
Hi. Hi.
Bro,
you're a killer on that. You look better 10 over 10.
I know, thank you.
You look better 10 over 10, man.
Thank you. Sweet. It's really, really sweet. And that's just how you make
your homemade milk shell.
Yeah.
So, guys, I guess our rice is ready.
So,
Rudini,
is what?
Mchele. I guess by now, she'll be ready. So after that it's about it's time we mix. No yo le nijashika ni nyo ishike. No.
Yeah.
Wow.
So guys, this is the result.
Yeah.
That's how we cook our biryani.
Yeah.
That's how our chef cooks for
that's
us.
That's how I cook my biryani. That's how I cook for her my biryani.
So guys, I guess the next part ni kuonesha when it's served, when everything is served.
Yeah.
And then
we are done for the day. We are done for the day.
Yeah. I guess that's just all. So the next guy is tutaonesha tu ikiwa kwa sahani. Yeah.
With our drink hapa ile tumetenga. I think it's just a guy. No, as in, how do you just carry but...
Imagine. So guys, no. This is how we observed it. How many should we
do this? It's the last one.
So guys.
So, this is how I've served it. With milkshake and you're tumetengenezi on a wife.
Mm-hmm. So now,
mm-hmm.
I'm supposed to be ready.
Now it's time you rate it. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's time you rate it, manze.
So,
what is Katani Piangapi? Okay, Toma! But imagine it's good to say the truth.
What's up to that? To what's up to the ratings? Oh, shape Katana, like what? Chatuski, I like what? Okay. So, Man, if
you share shina slap.
Na slap.
Ana siki slap ni ku slap.
Ni ku slap. If you dina slap.
Iko fine.
Bro.
Iko fine.
Acha ni kuonje kuko. Acha ni kuonje kuko.
It's soft.
I feel under to cool it. I feel this food. Ooh. This food.
It's sweet.
It's awesome. Guys, you should try this. Mm-hmm. So you have to come visit.
Look at the meat even you make it soft now.
Okay, it's so soft. Any the food is so soft. Kila kitu go to.
I'm a chef.
What a true chef.
Bro, I'm a chef.
I'm going to lay a tongue corner. So guys, this food, I rated GDP 100 out of 10.
That's the best shot I can give in food.
Okay, me, I've never given a happy's food a bad grade. But here, no, it was bitter. Like, I think I should give it 11 out of 10. Juwe.
Come on, I do that. I didn't think you could cut a video.
Bro, this food is it. You should really try this. So, guys, it's an 11 out of 10 for me.
Mm-hmm. So, that's how you're ending the video?
Yeah. Watch out, you to pull it because of my. But, see, milkshake will push a rate.
And push a rate. Hey, that milkshake is good, man.
So, the milkshake he had already rated, and that's it.
Kitu imekosa peke. Neon in your chocolate.
Yeah, no.
To apply it on the top,
yeah,
ama, but
whipped cream, yeah.
But ni ati tulikosa kwa super, so.
Yeah.
So guys, that's it, manze. That's our meal for today, manze. Sijui tukaribishe nani?
The lunch edition.
Tukaribishe nani? The lunch edition.
That's it.
Anyway, so guys, that's it, manze. Kwa herini. Tumeanza 2022. Sindio? Bye.
Bye.
Everything you do has a consequence.
Hey,
Shush.